A candle burns, the third marker of our advent journey. As we continue, may we travel expectantly. As we continue, God of journeys, guide our footsteps.
Tyger, Tyger, burning bright in the forests of the night. What immortal hand or eye could frame thy fearful symmetry? In what distant deeps or skies burnt the fire of thine eyes? On what wings dare he aspire? What the hand dare seize the fire? And what shoulder and what art could twist the sinews of thy heart? And when thy heart began to beat, what dread hand and what dread feet? What the hammer, what the chain, in what furnace was thy brain? What the anvil, what dread grasp dare its deadly terrors clasp? When the stars threw down their spears and watered heaven with their tears, did he smile his work to see? Did he who made the lamb make thee? Tyger, Tyger, burning bright in the forests of the night, what immortal hand or eye dare frame thy fearful symmetry?
Thank you. God our healer, whose mercy is like a refining fire, touch us with your judgment and confront us with your tenderness, that, being comforted by you, we may reach out to a troubled world. Through Jesus Christ. Amen.